So this is a fraction 2 benzene from GTM pyrolysis after distillation. We've taken Casper's fuel line off the fuel tank and turned that off, and now we have this set up through his fuel filter. We haven't drained the carby yet, so the carburetor's still got fuel in it, but we're going to see how we go running the bike on just a little bit of this. Let's see if we can get that airlock out. So once the bike starts to take the fuel, we'll know that it's running on the fuel.
Oh,
let's see.
Yep.
Let's give it a little rev. Yeah. Let's give it a little rev.
So Drew, tell me about how you're feeling on your 42-year-old birthday, and you actually, what are you doing? Are you...
Well, we've done all the tests for the fuel from Sukindo, and then everyone's like, well, have you actually put it in an engine yet? And we're like, oh, actually, no. So this is the first time we've run the fuel in an engine.
Perfect. Perfect result.
And you can see, like, we've gone from being about here to here,
yeah.
So the bike's actually running on the fuel. the exhaust doesn't smell bad.
No.
It just smells like a normal engine exhaust.
That's amazing, undeniable proof.